Jaber, as I normally call you, you've made a lot of difference in my life. I remember 6 years ago, I wasn't a really nice person. But when you came into my life, there's a lot of things that changed. And they changed for the better. You made me realize that I'm more than what I am right now. And for that, I love you so much. And I know sometimes it's hard between us. Things get so messy and we fight. But in all that, I always love you. And I really pray that we grow old together. Tukotule tushosho tunye tunasumbuanga. Slangy, and you know, let's continue making memories together, and you know, to quote a very good example to our kids, sure we're going to have more, and yeah, so I love you, and I love you so much. Thank you for always being there for me,
Bae. As I always call you, my boo. You're the apple of my eye. I love you so much. You're the best husband and the best dad to our son. We love you so much. You've taken good care of me. Nilitoka kwetu nikiwa mkonde, sasa mimi ni mnono. At least watu wa village yetu wanaona progress. Thank you so much. I love you so much. May God continue expanding your territories. May we grow all together. May we have so many babies wachezange kwa compound. I love you so much. And may God bless our marriage always. And may we continue having a war room in our house, our prayer war room, to see why choka. Thank you so much for being my prayer partner and my partner in crime. I love you.
Love you too.